In this brief video, I'll show you how, as an Office 365 user, I protect my content using rights management services. First, I'll show you how I do it over email. I'm Alex here, and I have an email from Katie Jordan asking me for a proposal. I will send her the proposal document, but I will protect it with rights management services, so I have some control over what she does with it. I can set the permissions to do not forward, confidential only, or confidential view only. In this case, I'm going to set it to confidential view only, so Katie has the permissions to view it, but not edit it. Once I send this email and the document, this content will be protected in transit as well as on Katie Jordan's computer. Next, I will play the role of Katie Jordan and show you what this looks like. I am in Outlook Web Access and I see an email from Alex Darrow with an email that's rights protected. I'm going to open the attachment, and in a moment you will see that the attachment within the email is also protected using rights management services. Next, I will show you how I protect my content in the cloud in SharePoint Online. I have a folder or a library here in SharePoint Online that I'm going to protect using rights management services. I'm going to set the permission to do not copy or print. Now let's see what this looks like. I'll go to the folder and I'll try to open a PowerPoint presentation that is in this folder. And as you can see, the permission carries over to this PowerPoint in the cloud. Next, I'll show you how I use it with rich applications like Office, Excel, on my local computer. I can set similar permissions on this Office document as well. As you can see, I set the permissions to confidential view only. Rights management services will allow you to protect your content, whether it's on your laptop or your desktop or one of your recipients' devices, including mobile devices. Thank you.